Hey, this burnisher does have its interlock release, but it's missing its trigger handles on both sides. We also need to get a cord on this, so I can't really power it up at this point. US 1700. I don't know if there's a skirt on here, but we got a pad driver that's warped. So we'll start with that.